Hello, everybody. This is Greek Myth Guy. The big day has finally arrived, starting the SMP series today. If you've been watching my channel at all, I hope, or especially if you've been watching it since back in the beginning, I made a video a long time ago telling people that this was going to be coming out, and it's finally out. Today is the 1st of October, and this series will be running for the entire month of October. We've got some really cool people doing this. This build was done by two poppies. We have some other players doing YouTube, like I think Zero Chills. We got Master Mickey MC. We got Sweet Gamer Stampy. A lot of other people. It's pretty cool. We are also going to have some other people that aren't actually doing YouTube, but they're going to be hanging out, I believe. Maybe P underscore Kelsey and some other people. So just keep watching. You'll be seeing all that. Today we're just going to be doing like a little bit of an introduction. I'll be showing you around the map, and then we're just going to go ahead and get started, do some mining, and then see what we can get done in the course of about an hour. The video won't actually be an hour because, of course, I'll speed up a lot of it when I'm not actually doing much of anything but maybe mining, running around. But I hope you enjoy it. Make sure you give me any comments and suggestions. Not everything's done yet. The plugins and stuff will increase as the series goes. So right now we have some shop plugins and stuff like that, but we're actually going to get it set up. Don't actually have it all set up right now, but it's going to be done pretty soon. So let's go ahead and get started and look around the map. So this is the basic spawn area. I know we might light it up a little bit more. I haven't actually explored the entire thing, but this is the one that was built by two poppies, and it is really, really cool. So we got like a staircase going up here. You can go all the way up to a nice little place up here where you can look off and see the map. And that over here, what I'm about to show you, is actually where the shop is going to be. It's the shop building. And that was built by Zero Chills, also known as Color Pop. I believe he just changed his IGN really lately, so that's why people wouldn't recognize who he was. Let's go ahead and check that out, and then we're going to go ahead and just start going off into the distance to see what we can get done. So yeah, we got like a pretty nice lava area. We got this is where we're going to be putting the villager shopkeepers, which is actually where we can program our own shops. This is where like one part of the shop's going to be. I think we already have some of it set up, so you could buy all this stuff. The prices aren't all set. And then also we have this place over here detailing basic rules, and then it has some player heads on. Oh, we also got the bomb parkour, which is actually really sick. So now we basically just have to decide which direction we want to head out. I'm thinking, let's see if we can get up a little. I'm thinking we can actually go this direction just because, you know, that one looks kind of cool. I haven't actually flown out very far. Just like, seriously, trust me on that. I haven't actually done it because I wanted to keep it really good and clean, so I would be surprised, but I think this is actually going to be a really good direction. So let's go ahead and gather some sugar cane. We'll leave some here for other people to collect because they're going to want it as well. And then before it's nighttime, let's go ahead and. Oh. Yeah. Yeah, boost. A boost. Game mode C. Oops, game mode S. Alright, there. Now we're in great survival. It's going to take a little bit of time to take the damage and all that good stuff. Starting in the wrong boat for about like a couple minutes, but I don't think we've had it because we haven't actually done anything yet. So let's go ahead and gather some wood. If there's a sapling, we'll go ahead and replant it just so the area looks nice. If not, one of the builders will probably go and start planting trees back at spawn just so it looks nice. I don't know. We want a crafting bench, and we're also going to want some sticks so we can go ahead and make a nice pickaxe. We should probably go ahead and make an axe, but I'm honestly just going to wait until there's a bigger event. There'll be mobs. It might be a good idea, but I don't know. Let's see, probably should gather a little bit more wood. And then we'll just go ahead and head out. I don't want to go that far away because I want to be able to go back to spawn easy, like without doing the flash spawn command. And also because other people will probably build around the area, and I want to be able to go ahead and hang out with the other people in the series while it's going on. And so talking about that, you can actually look down in the description of the video. And there will be channel links to everyone else that is doing this series so far, and we might add other people later if you do YouTube and you want to do it, or if you don't do YouTube and you want to do it, then let me know because we have a lot of player slots. If you don't do YouTube, you won't be added for like a little bit long later than everybody else since the YouTubers need to be able to go ahead and get started on their series, but you might still be able to get added. I'm not going to say 100%. You might be able to join though. And so that'd be pretty cool. It's gonna hit everything. He'll kill every hates pigs in Minecraft. I don't know why. I'm hoping. Tell me if the video is laggy. And I can see about fixing that. But I think I'm getting 40 frames right now. Or, well, it's kind of dropping, going back and forth. But I think we're going to do pretty good. So, I'm kind of liking that area right there for our house. And it's actually a good place to mine. So let's go ahead and get started. We can grab some resources. Then we can go ahead and put something up there just so people know that we're building up there and they don't do it. And then we can go ahead and head down and see if we can find some nice iron and diamonds and stuff. Because the quicker we get that, the quicker we can move on to really big things like villagers. We can get like, there's actually a way, I'm pretty sure you can do it. I know you can do it in older versions, like playing 1.8 on this. But you can actually get villagers to spawn by. You don't get villagers to spawn. What you do is you get the zombie pigmen. Or not the. Okay, whatever they're called, you know what I'm talking about. The little. The zombie villagers, those things. When they spawn, you change it back into the regular villagers, and then if you get the right ones, you can set it up to where they spawn like a lot more villagers. And that's really nice because then you can set it up and they get iron gold. And since we are doing like a economy on this, then we'll be able to make money off iron golems, selling the iron and everything. Kind of not wanting water. Oh, I mean, good. I didn't. Alright, so let's go ahead and head up to the top. And maybe just take like a little bit of time to get some food and get some wood before we head down. So it doesn't actually look like there's anything to kill and eat up here. But it's okay because we can go a little ways and get some. And so let's just go ahead and, that it's ours. Nice. Alright. Oh, there's a rabbit. I can go get that in a second and cook it up. I'm gonna go ahead and I think I have enough cobble still to make myself a furnace. And there's a cow. Yeah, look, just enough cobble to make a furnace. Let's go ahead and place this down and we'll cook up the pork chops we already have. Chuck this wood in here. Usually I wouldn't waste all that wood by smelting it or cooking it or whatever, but there's plenty of wood, so I don't worry about it. Honestly, late game stuff, we're looking at, we have a PvP arena being set up. We're not doing a lot of plugins, but we're going to be able to do some. So first part, things first is of course the vanilla aspect, just getting like a really cool base, getting brought 4 diamond gear, maybe a couple sets of that just to look cool. After that, then we start doing like some really like just really cool vanilla Minecraft stuff, like as I mentioned, the villager spawner thing. Then we can get we get enough obsidian, we can make one of those massive nether portals where you can get zombie pigmen to come through, and then you can harvest all the gold so we're making even more money for ourselves. Now, there's a lot of other things we can do too. Just setting, if we can find some spawners, then we can set home there and make grinders for experience. And once we have it, the experience, of course, then that should be like really cool ones, man. So make sure we have all the looting and all the prod, and we can sell it to the other players. We got some plugins for making player shops, chest shops, and stuff like that. So that should be great. Kill
No.
Yeah, there. Frames went down for just a second. I think it's going to also, since there's anything MMO in this, we're going to sort of kind of press to get up to the top. So that sounds. I never actually. I've been MC Top on, like, Arcadian, I think, once before. Just, like, all mining. That was about it. Just because I had my all day of paid mining for, like, a long time. Back a bit ago. But I've never really been, like, overall top. But on this series, I am planning to be all the way up there. So we're going to work hard and see if we can get that done. Alright, let's go ahead. You can see at the bottom of the screen, there's this thing that keeps popping up about the signs. We're trying to get that fixed. We're not exactly sure why it happens with our shop plugin, but if you just happen to know for some reason, then you could let me know. So about the phone, I'll probably go and unplug that in a second, just so it doesn't keep ringing after this call. plains. It spawns back in this area. Extreme hills here. It actually is not going to be nighttime as soon as I connect it. But then I think you generally find emeralds under like an extreme hills biome. I'm not sure if that's what this is or if this is just forest. Let's go ahead and check. This is, oh, we're just in forest, whatever. But I think you can still find emeralds for like under hills and stuff. I'm not sure about that, but we'll find out. Oh, the other thing that we're going to be doing this series is just doing some really cool house building. We're going to be practicing in creative on like a super flat world a bit, but I'm not really that much of a building, but I'm going to be practicing and seeing what I can get done. Because I think that if we work pretty hard, we can actually get some really cool houses up. And you know, maybe some other things too, like we can do designs on all our grinders when we find some spawners and want to camp those and other stuff too. Maybe make some like forts and stuff, or like maybe like way station kind of things when we just go gear if we want to go over somewhere that it takes a while to get there, especially before we have horses. But technically, horses shouldn't take that long to get, especially since we have saddles and stuff just to make it easier. Because I've actually watched other series before, like How to Minecraft. And yeah, see, there's a little lag when I start trying to hit like, buttons. Okay, there you're dead. But yeah, we have saddles and stuff because I've seen other series before. It took them eternity just to get a saddle, and that's not really any fun. So we're going to have them in the shop that we can get those pretty quick, and then the whole pressing issue is just going to be finding the horse themselves, which is generally a lot easier. I mean, not all of them, but generally it is a bit easier. But right now, I think we're 11 minutes into the video, and we're going to go ahead in just a minute here and start working on mining down. I'll make myself a couple more picks, and let's see, what do I want to do just to keep people from using this area? Maybe just build a platform, like a really ugly one. Because they're not nice to do it. Alright, if anybody builds here after seeing this ugly thing, then I'm going to be really surprised. It's actually kind of funny because you want to take fall damage to get to acrobatics level. Then at some point, you can pretty much just jump off stuff and you don't die, which is nice. Alright, let's take some food. Let's go ahead and put you in there to smelt. Or to cook, or whatever you want to call it, and go ahead and you know what? We don't have any more stone. That sucks. Let's take this with us and go ahead and start doing some mining. So this is probably a part that I'm going to speed up, and then I'll cut back in a little bit later, or maybe not. I don't know. For now, I'm just going to keep talking. And oh, you know, the other thing I forgot to do is some torches, because honestly, I don't always use torches when I'm mining. Just have brightness up all the way, but when you're making a video, it's generally better to have torches because it looks better. Oh, there's chickens. Chickens are also really good. You can make massive chicken farms. I've done it before. Well, I used to play single player all the time. I had one that probably had like 500 chickens in there. That was pretty OP. They actually like to play out, but yeah, so let's make some torches, and then we can just go ahead and start mining. I'll be able to actually see what's going on. So, I'm not actually going to worry about wasting wood for once. Alright, 40 torches, that should be pretty good. Let's go ahead and get started. Alright, everybody, so now it's me and the mic. It looks like we finally found a bit of ore. We found some coal right here. And a back-to-back thing, because we got some iron too, so I'm gonna go ahead and scoop it up. I'm pretty sure it's around 30 pieces of iron to get the whole set. And then the other things you're gonna want are like a couple sets of three for pickaxe, a set of three for the axe, and then two for a sword, and you're also going to want some for buckets, of course. Buckets for OP, and you can get the lava, or you can use them to get water and put on lava to make the obsidian, which we will, of course, need for a couple different things. Enchantment for one, and then some nether portal for two. And I'm pretty sure I might be able to go ahead and buy an enchantment table at the shop once we get that completely set up. But I'm not going to do that just because it'd be a lot cooler to go ahead and actually make it myself. Alright, yeah, we got enough sticks there. Let's go ahead and do this. So I'm going to go ahead and mute again. Then if we find something else, then I'll be right back. Looks like we've run into a cave system before too long, and I hear a spider going. I don't know if you can hear because I have a headset on, but let's go ahead and see if we can wreck that thing. Go ahead and put some torches down. Unfortunately, it doesn't look like it's that big. I haven't actually checked my wife's camera yet. Let's see how low I am. Let's see how I can do that. So, it's looking like we are actually at Y 20. So it's like 7 blocks above where diamonds are going to be spawning. So we're going to go ahead and probably head down to that little cave area. Hopefully there aren't any like creepers that they're going to one side so we don't have armor. So let's go ahead and grab up this. Oh, we got another cave up here. I think that's where the spider is coming from. I hear a new spider. Alright. I just realized a minute ago that I didn't actually bring very much food, but I should be good just for like a short mining expedition. Oh, there's the creeper that I don't want. Starve right here. I never stole their pipe before. Ah, oh, there goes my axe. Rip, let's hope I don't get ambushed right now. Oh no, that sounds like a skeleton, you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and back out. Alright. Now. Alright, this is when you gotta get key here. Place this down real quick. Let's go ahead and make ourselves a nice little axe. That we're down to half HP already. That is a little bit alarming. Where are you? I hope you can hear the Minecraft sounds. If not, I'll have to fix that for next time. But there's definitely a skeleton right around here somewhere. And I'm fine with my presence. I mean, I can no longer resist death. I've done before. But, like, if it comes up and ambushes me, drop on me when I don't have armor, and I'm already low in HP, then, yeah, it's not good at all. I'm not hearing anyone. It's probably down lower where I'm going to be going in a second. I'm probably actually just going to stop here for a second and put all of the stuff in either a chest or just go ahead and put it in a furnace to melt and leave it. That'd probably be the better idea. And then, if I do get killed, then it won't really matter that much because I won't have anything valuable on me. In this direction. It's actually a really nice place this time. I haven't played played single player for a while. I don't know if it's like a really good find, or just a kind of good find. Oh yes, lava. That is beautiful. Everyone wants to grab that up before another player gets it. Sand for enchant tables is really, really nice. For nether portals too, I'm pretty sure. There's no, I don't think there's any reason for nether would not be enabled. And if it is enabled, then I'll make sure that it gets enabled pretty quick here. Alright, hear that? There's a skeleton, and it is sitting right there. There he is, there he is, there he is. Crap, see, he's got all the damage on him. Alright, come over here. Let's fight, let's fight, let's fight, let's fight, let's fight. There we go. I'm not feeling confident in this game. I'm lagging a bit whenever I get close to an entity. Yeah, where was my mine? Like, where is the place I mined it from? I think it was over here. Is this it? No, it's not. Alright, let's eat this. Alright, that's another thing that's not good. We need to figure out exactly where we came in from. Here it is. Alright, 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 let's block this up real quick. Alright, so we're good for now. Oops, that's not what I want to do. I'm freaking good. Let's go ahead and we're going to just like a chest and put our values in there. Or I don't know, a chest, a furnace, or something like that. Let's go ahead and do that. I think we're gonna stay in the furnace. Just this here. Some of that in it, and then is there anything else I really need to put away? Like, not really. Okay. Let's just go ahead and back down then. I think we should probably take this with us. Alright, now that we have some HP back now, I'm okay fighting, and even if we got some lag, and then since I put all that other stuff away, then if I die, then it's not gonna be a real thing. Alright. So where were you? Kill the boss. I'm hearing you. I hear you. There he is. Alright, down. And then one shot on me too, that's pretty good. And do we give us? I didn't give us a bow. It'd be really nice. It's always really nice just to get a bow right at the beginning. Oh, I had those ruffles going down. Darn, I was about to be like, planting this leaf here. Yeah, it is. I just went down to lava without just carrying. Alright. Like, honestly, at this point, I want the cave system to end, so I'm eternally trapped in here. So I can put that back down. Here's the lava. Lava is taking the fiber that we've got right now. I mean, iron's nice, but like, you can always find iron. Lava. Lava's really, really good to have. Like, I'm not thinking back, if I was playing like UHC right now, then it would be invaluable. Being able to place lava on your components is like really good. Oh no. We got some more right here. Not a problem. I think I just sidestepped a tiny bit wrong. Oh, look. There's a spider. Alright, let's grab some more of that iron. I'm pretty sure we actually have enough to make a set of iron now. If we want to hit that, make sure it's all melted up. And I did put wood in there, I just put like a little bit of coal. Since I actually thought I might get murdered. Okay, there's a creeper. For like using anti-KB? Okay then. Another good thing we didn't get destroyed. What is down here? Dude, I think we're getting down to like the nice places for diamonds. Nice to have. have, of course, we don't have an iron pick right now, so we can't get them. Now, this is another skeleton. Let's go ahead and recognize this. Oh, shoot, and a witch. Okay, witches are something that we don't like. Like, witches, those are just like the not good ones. Let's go ahead and we're going to have to break all this. Okay, you can come back up. Yeah. Get me out of the water. Thank you. That's a nice little boost right there. Alright, let's go ahead and eat a piece of steak. Oh darn. Low on HP again. That's not a good thing. So once again we're back to this area. I have to remember that we can go back down there. Well, once we have to think about witches. We could definitely later in the month as it gets close to Halloween, we'll go down there. With like a set of prop 4 and just like one shot her. Sounds fun. Oh look, it's a zombie. I don't want to like definitely run away from the monster enough, especially when you got MCMMO. I mean, like one shot. Alright, I think I saw something down here, like some iron, but there we go. There's some iron I can harvest. We still haven't seen any of those nice little diamond things though yet, unfortunately. Oh, block 26. So we actually went up. We need to go back down for the diamond. So we're almost 30 minutes into the episode. Kind of interesting. I probably shouldn't be talking and just like muting this and reading through it instead of doing interesting content. But you know what? I'm really enjoying this. Oh man, if only this was a late game. If this was like game where you could just turn you into a nice little villager and you might have been like a weaponsmith and giving me some OP gear. Yo, what's up, Mr. Beast? Get knocked back. You've taken off like a nice friend. If creepers, like, I'm glad that guy didn't, because I was about to say that if the creepers didn't start taking knockback, I was going to go get a hack mine. It's actually a hack mine. Dude, a potato? I can plant that thing. Oh no. Alright, I hear more mobs. I want to hack me. My life is a stake. And regen some HP. Actually, no, I could just eat rotten flesh. I mean, people are like, don't eat your rotten flesh, but the thing is, don't like food poisoning, not regular poisoning. So this actually can completely work. It's like a trail bar or something, you know? It gives you like this really big boost of, saturation for a second there, and then it goes away. But it's completely worth. I hear a zombie. Where's the zombie? Where are you? Trust me, I've tried it like once before, and it was like, why would you even do this? I mean, I was like, dude, you know what? I want to go. There you are. I was like, no, I'm gonna go hack. You know, a lot of fun. I think you can really find a small server or a server where you're allowed to hack, and I'm gonna be like, dude, I'm gonna go in there and hack and wreck people. And I was like, this is gonna be so much fun. And then I turn on my hacks, and I was like, why am I even doing this again? Like, you don't even. Oh, no. Ooh, piece of iron! Dang! Oh, is that a ravine? Dude, we literally got like the best luck we could have gotten. That's amazing. Anyhow, as I was saying, I was just peacefully hacking. And then I realized, why am I even doing this? There's absolutely no fun in this. There's no skill involved. Like, the PvP is lame because you guys, you know. Why the heck did it go off? I wasn't even close to it. Dude, it just took all the iron too. Rare. Okay then. Anyhow, as I was saying, I was peacefully hacking, and I realized that was absolutely. Whoa! Are they going like kamikaze now? What the freaking heck? What do you think? Maybe they're thinking like Japanese, like World War II or something. Like what the heck? Except there aren't any that are in kamikaze pilots because yeah, never mind. Lame joke. If they keep falling on me, I'm going to be dead in like 2 seconds. God, that was scary. That was scary. I should have like some kind of plug-in to keep it from doing that. Like literally. Oh, look, there's a cave spider. No, it's just regular spider. Cave spiders are the worst. But I'm just going. I don't think I should even continue. I was saying that hacking. You know what? I've said it like 10 times now. Long story short, hacking is just not even fun because there's no fun involved in it. It's just like letting like a bot like control the game for you. And you don't actually do anything, and you don't actually enjoy it. Unless you have some kind of weird hack where you actually have to work, in which case, I mean, I don't think that's even, there's any point to hack. So we'll do your hacking stuff I thought about going up. Okay, we need to figure out how to get back now, because it's about time to get out of this cave system. We are actually written beyond our wildest dreams, and it's not actually probably a good idea to get diamonds and chop the ball itself in the first episode, just because, you know. Better content to save it for later. Also, we're like about to starve to death, which isn't a good thing. Let's go ahead and follow our torches and see if we can get out of here somehow. Alright, I'm thinking that's the way out, and I'm thinking that little green thing in front of me is. That's correct. Also, it's a little slow right now. I can't actually. But I'm like, probably going to die right when I get out. Like, I'm just not gonna let you know. Alright, what is that? That is a cobble. Did I place that one? Let's go over here. I'm thinking that's a. Oh no. Skeleton. Where are you? I can't run right now. Time for it was. Time for the super trail bar from Minecraft. Whoa, it didn't give me food poisoning. What? Alright, that's not even fun then. If it doesn't give you food poisoning, then, like, why would you even need it? Whatever. I think I kind of remember what it is. Like, I'm pretty sure that this place is, like, right around the starting area. You have to be able to get back out. Just, like, so much iron. I probably have. Do I actually have more in a couple, like, this path? No, I don't. Well, actually, I do because I have some back in the furnace. That's nice. I don't even know how I'm gonna do it all around. If I was off on, like, guy clan, just guy block, I'd just go ahead and come in and get, like, the time to get money. But you know what? This, I'm gonna make, like, some gear. I'm gonna make, like, a pick. And then, probably, as soon as I make some gear, I'll find, like, 1 billion diamonds, and it won't even matter. Alright. Now, what we have to do is figure out how to actually get out of this place. Now, I think I remember this. I'm thinking that I remember this area. Yeah, I do remember this area because this is how you get out, boys. Alright. Let's keep going. Still nobody else on the server today. I think they're all probably gonna be on later. They might have like different time zones. Either that or they've already been on. I don't know, but hopefully we have some more people on soon. We had like about like, I think there's like 3 people that have already been on, maybe 4 people. And then some others that are going to be joining us as the series progresses. And look at that, it's sunshine, it's not even raining. That basically means that we don't have to worry about getting exploded as soon as we get out. Beautiful. Let's go ahead and smelt up all this. And I remember just right, I planned ahead and I have a piece of food waiting for me right here. I could grab it waiting for me back at camp. So now we just have to go ahead and smelt up this lovely iron. I'm just gonna put this entire thing up in here. You know what? Just like screw it, I'm going to do it. Go ahead and make some chests and put some stuff in it. And I'm not actually worried about anybody griefing this because you kinda know everybody here, and if it gets griefed, then I would be really, really, really surprised. Like really surprised. I don't think there's anybody here that's actually going to do that because everybody's pretty chill. Yeah. Go ahead and put down chest. A bunch of this stuff in it that I don't really need right now, but that I might need later. And basically, I just want my inventory cleared. Ah, except for that. You saw what I just put in here. This stuff needs to come out and turn into some beautiful stuff for me. Alright, we got the chesty, we got the helmet, we got the boots, and now let's go ahead and make the leggings and then go ahead and grab the wood back out to make some other stuff. Boom, and we got boom, and boom, and boom. Actually got my hotkeys right that time. Alright, wood, this, go ahead and make some sticks. And yeah, all right, so let's go ahead start with a pick, of course. Should probably, let's see, if we do two picks then we'll have four left, probably worth it. All right, and then just go ahead and make that. That's good. I could waste on a shovel, but it wouldn't really matter because I'll have more in just a second. So let's see, don't need that anymore, but I will probably need to keep one of these in here just because I don't want to use up all the iron since I'm still kind of early in this series. Let's go ahead and just pack another one of these up here. See if we can get this stuff to smelt a little bit faster. Ah, look at that. Plenty more iron for us. Alright, so that's great. Alright, we're good to go. Let's go ahead and get a little bit more though. Maybe it's just time to call this a day for the series. I think it's about time to do that. Alright, so thanks so much guys for watching this. I hope you enjoy. We actually did pretty good. We got like a lot of iron. We got a good cave system. We'll be able to go back down there in the next episode and grab some beautiful diamonds. So I hope you enjoyed. And of course, as always, this has been Greek Myth Guy Griffin. And what's up, everybody? I don't know what that was. Never mind. See you guys later.